man from Skittering, and he was saddened at the thoughts of his sweet darling, who was stood up at the altar and some mortal sin. But he still rose, he still rose with two bloody hands. Well, the clouds are black and wet now down in Derryland. She's a standing there awaiting her gold wedding band. You see, her husband's out there fighting for the motherland, but he still rose, he still rose with two bloody hands. And he knows, he's going down with the thoughts of his sweet darling on her own, with no one else around. But he has to stay and fight, even though he will lose his life, two bloody hands. Well, the next part of the story's not for everyone. You see, he shot two redcoats in the face, he's on the run. And if they catch him now, they string him up, they'll have him hung. But he still rose, he still rose with two bloody hands. Thoughts of his sweet darling on her own, no one else around. But he has to stay and fight, even though he will lose his life. Two bloody hands, two bloody hands. Gallows through the tears she cries. With Finnegan's unborn child that she holds inside. You see, they send them here today. And he just smiles with pride, 'cause he knows, he knows he's gonna die. Yeah, he knows he's going down with the thoughts of his sweet darling on her own, no one else around. But he has to stay and fight, even though he will lose his life. Yes, he has to stay and fight. Two bloody hands, two bloody
Yeah.